Today, these three players are after high stakes, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Tamarkin.
Thank you. Thank you, Ron Roddy, and hi, everybody. Welcome to Press Your Luck, and they're going to be doing some full-court pressing to get some serious luck today on Press Your Luck. There are our contestants, that is. So what you say, we meet them now and find out a little bit about them, starting with our first player, Barbara Mignosi Tranquincato. What is this? All right, we're going to try this, Barbara. Barbara Mignosi Tranquino.
Right.
All right, I get a spin. I get a spin. All right, Barbara, what is that? What kind of name is that?
It's Italian.
It's Italian?
Yes, it is.
So, great. I mean, do a lot of people mess it up?
Well, I just got it 3 weeks ago.
Oh, what'd you pay for it? Congratulations, Barbara.
Thank you.
So you are a newlywed.
Yes, I am.
So you want to add a little bit of money to your trousseau?
Oh, I need it, yes.
All right, well, good luck to you. Nice to have you with us.
Thank you.
All right, Barbara. Our second player is Patrick Lanero. Patrick, I get that right?
Got it right.
What's that, Patrick? What kind of name is that?
That's Italian.
Another Italian.
That's Italian.
Another Italian. And you have some hobbies that you're into, Patrick, like one of them is acupressure?
Yeah, I do that from time to time.
To other people?
To other people. It seems to help, and it's one of my interests and hobbies. So.
Now, you do it to relieve tension?
Tension, pressure, problems with your wife.
Ordering up. Everybody, the whole crew stood up. So it works. You think it's effective, huh?
Yeah, it seems to work. It's
not
a
panacea. If you can do it to the whammy, and Tammy, just kind of put them to sleep.
I'm going
to
try.
All right. Well, good luck to you, Patrick.
Thank you.
And our champ, Mike Walker, with $6,893. And Mike, you told me after the show you were going to take that money and put in carpeting.
Absolutely. We just bought a new house, and we are sick of the color that's in there. It's a putrid green. In fact, there's three different colors of carpeting in the one house right now.
Oh, that's
so
nice.
We
kind
need
of a kaleidoscopic
carpeting.
So you're going to put all new carpeting. Now you want to go for what? Shutters or beds or what do you want?
A car. This
a car.
Time around,
we're going
for a car.
Go for a car. Up there. Here we go, gang. Give me the answer to these questions, and who knows what you can win. Well, get the buzzing answer, get you three spins, a multiple choice answer, one spin. Here we go. Of American households consisting of two single people living together under one roof, are there more consisting of two women, two men, or male-female couples? Patrick.
Two women.
All right, is the correct answer two women, two men, or male-female couples? Barbara?
I'll say two women.
Two women. Mike, what do you think?
I'm going to be a renegade and say male-female.
In the singles department, there are more male-female combos. That's right, Mike, you're right. Mike gets a spin. Second question. Ronald Reagan's private passion is jelly beans. Walter Mondale admits he smokes in private. What does he smoke? All right, boys and girls, we're going to try it multiple choice. If you're right, you're going to earn a spin. Ronald Reagan's private passion is jelly beans. Walter Mondale admits he smokes in private. How dastardly. What does he smoke? Cigarettes, cigars, or pipes? Barbara?
I'll say cigars.
Cigars. Patrick?
I'll say cigars also.
Cigars. Mike?
The debonair pipe.
The debonair pipe. Well, in private, Wally smokes cigars.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, Barbara? You got a spin, and so does Patrick. All even. One spin apiece. All right, here's the next question. It's the political season, and here are the lyrics to an old political song. The skies above are clear again. Let's sing a song of cheer again. According to the lyric, what's here again? Mike?
Happy days.
Is the correct answer happy days, love, or good weather? Barbara?
Happy days.
Happy days.
Happy
Patrick?
Days it is.
Yeah, happy days are here again. Barbara goes to two, Patrick to two, and Mike buzzed in goes to four. Here's the last question.
When it comes to ordering vegetables in restaurants, the three veggies that appear most often on menus are green beans, broccoli, and what's the third, Patrick?
Carrots.
Is the correct answer. Carrots, peas, or spinach, Barbara?
Carrots.
Carrots. What are you having, Mike?
I'd say peas.
Peas. Well, the third veggie is carrots. Barbara goes to three. Patrick buzzed in, so he goes to five. And Mike stays at four. In a moment, you can get a chance to convert those pins in a box. So sit tight. We're coming right back after this. Players, it's your first shot at the board with about $13,000 in cash up there, some prizes, and some whammies. So be careful. The player who ends this round with the most money gets to play last in the final round. That's where you want to be. Of course, you can pass your remaining spins anytime during your turn if you have a fear of the whammy. And four whammies puts you in your car, racing out of the parking lot with tears in your eyes. So avoid the four whammies, all right? Play with the fewest spins goes first. That is Barbara with three of them. Are you ready, Barbara?
I'm ready.
Big bucks.
Okay, that's the best of my luck. Okay, big money, no whammies.
Stop at $100 and a spin, Barbara. Three spins and $100. Special luck to pass. Here we go.
Let's go. Big money. Stop.
Stop at $100.
First one.
Stop.
Second one.
You know. Get down on it. I'm going to get down on it. All right, Barbara. I think I hurt myself. You have two spins, Barbara. What do you want to do?
I'm going to go.
Okay.
All right, no more whammies. I want big money. Stop.
Stop it, oh, whammy.
We got your cheese, pepperoni, tomato. Stop. I got some spaghetti.
Barbara, he knows you're Italian. He was trying to help you out. Two whammies, one spin. You want to be careful about picking up a third whammy in the first round. What do you want to do with the one spin?
I would like to pass.
Goes either to Patrick or Mike.
Okay, I'll pass it to Patrick.
Patrick, isn't that nice? Patrick, it's yours, but you don't go yet because we go to Mike with four spins. He goes first. Are you ready, Mike?
Oh,
Barbara has
nice.
No spins.
Here
we go.
Come on. Big bucks. And stop.
Stop at a whammy. Wow. Another one. That's three in a row. Mike, three spins, one whammy. What do you want to do?
Gotta go.
All right. Let's break the hex.
Okay. Big bucks. No whammies. Come on. Big bucks. And stop.
Stop at Monterey, California.
Yeah.
That's a nice place to stop. That trip is worth $689. First place, two spins, Mike.
Go.
All right.
Go. Gotta go. Okay. Big bucks. Pick up an extra spin here. Come on. Big bucks. And stop.
Stop at $300.
$300. Oh, yeah.
$989. One spin, Mike. Gonna go again.
Okay, big bucks. Come on, big bucks and stop.
Stop it,
Randy. Money, money,
ay, ay,
ay, ay, money, money. Oh, no.
No dollars, two whammies. You're the same place Barbara is. Let's see what Patrick can do with the one passed and the five earned. Patrick,
right,
here we go.
Gotta go. Gotta go. Let's get big bucks here. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at small appliances,
right.
Patrick. Those are worth $286. You've got first place and you have five spins. Press your luck to pass.
Go.
Here we go.
Okay, big bucks. No whammies, big bucks. Stop.
Stop at a whammy. Oh, Patrick, four spins, one whammy, no doubt. Let's do it again.
Here we go. Big bucks. Let's go. Stop.
Stop at $300. That's back to first place. Three spins. Press your luck to pass.
Why pass? Who would they go to?
You pass to either Barbara or Mike.
Since Mike.
Mike. Both players have equal amount of money. Nothing. So,
thank
Mike.
Thank you very much.
You got him. I know you're pleased. Let's see what he gave you. Here we go.
Okay, come on. Big bucks. And stop.
Stop at a whammy.
Wow.
You're getting attacked by whammies. Mike. Three whammies, two spins. We move the two spins over from the pass to the earned column. One more whammy, you know you're out of the game.
That's right.
But you can now pass them, or you can keep going.
I'm going to return the favor and pass them to Patrick.
Patrick, they're yours. You're the player with the highest amount of money. You have the spins. Two of them. Let's see what Mike gave you. Turnabout is fair play.
Come on, no whammy. Big bucks, stop.
Stop at video games, Patrick.
Yeah.
Those are worth $488. You're at $788. First place. Let's see if you can hold
let's
on to
go,
it. What
let's
do
go.
You have to take?
No, no whammies. Let's go. Big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $650.
All right.
Mike zero. Barbara zero. Patrick, $1438. You have first place. The advantage. And we're coming back with a whole new round right after this. So join us.
Of lingo. This could get hairy.
Hairy! H-A-R-R-Y!
Lingo, the new word game with Chuck Woolery starting August 5th on Game Show Network.
Hello! Hello, H-E-L-L-O!
All right, players, I'm going to give you another chance to earn some spins. You answer these questions, you'll have the spins. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Here we go. According to their advertising slogan, what make of car are you driving if you're getting, oh, what a feeling? Mike.
Toyota.
Is the correct answer Toyota, Honda, or Datsun, Barbara?
Toyota.
Toyota. Patrick, what do you think?
Toyota it is.
They say you're getting, oh, what a feeling if you're driving a Toyota. Barbara gets a spin, Patrick a spin, and Mike buzzed in, so he gets three. Second question. Glamour magazine suggests that you clean out your medicine cabinet and check expiration dates at least every how often? Mike?
12 months.
Is the correct answer every 12 months, every 6 months, every 18 months? Barbara?
Every 6 months.
6 months.
I'll
Patrick?
Say 6 months also.
6 months. Well, for safety, clean out that medicine cabinet at least every year. 12 months. That's right. Mike buzzed in, so he goes to 6. Very well. Next question. Which of our four seasons begins with the vernal equinox? Patrick.
I'll say summer.
Is the correct answer summer, spring, or fall? Barbara?
Summer.
Summer, says Barbara. Let's go to Mike.
Summer.
Summer. The vernal equinox signals the start of spring. Yeah, gang.
I knew
spring.
That.
You knew that, right. You're just testing us. All right. Last question. What Nevada community calls itself the biggest little city in the world, Barbara?
Reno.
Is the correct answer Reno, Las Vegas, or Lake Tahoe, Patrick?
It's Reno.
Reno. Mike?
Reno.
Yeah, that big little city is called Reno. Barbara buzzes, and she goes to 4. Patrick goes to 2. Mike to 7. And that's the last question. You know, these players are going to the big board and get away with the big bucks. Come on back. Time for Gigando Buckos, $80,000 up there on the board. One prize worth more than $5,000, the car that Mike's after, as well as everyone else. However, there are some whammies that like the car, like the money, especially yours. As we can see, there are a plethora of whammies. Let's see, most money is Patrick with only money, $1,438, so you're going to play last. Barbara and Mike don't have any money, so least money goes first. Player to my left, Barbara, $0, two whammies. Barbara, 4 spins. You want to make some big bucks?
I sure do.
Let's do it.
Let's go.
Stop at 3,000.
Oh,
there you go, Barbara. Still have your 4 spins, and you're up in the big bucks, first place.
All right, I want to go. Let's go.
Again.
Let's have another one. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at 500 right. More. That's 3,500. 2 spins. Press your luck for 3 spins. 3 spins.
3 spins.
Press your luck or pass.
I'm going to press my luck. Let's go. All right. Big money.
Stop at 2,000 more, Barbara. 5,500, 2 spins. You have about 4,100 more than Patrick.
I'm gonna go.
Go again. All right, Barbara. All right. More bucks.
Oh, come on, money, please, please. Stop.
Stop at Gallery of Art. That Gallery of Art, Barbara, is worth $1,665. That brings your total to $7,165. One more spin.
I'm gonna go for it.
You're gonna take it. All right, Barbara.
All right.
Stop at 700 and a spin. 7865. And you still have 1 spin, Barbara. You want to take it? You have 6,400 more than Patrick.
I'm going to pass it.
You're going to pass it. It goes to Patrick. You don't take it yet, Patrick. If we go over to Mike, who is
Well, he's got a bit of a dilemma. Three whammies and seven spins, Mike. No bucks. You
all
ready?
Right, let's go. No whammies. No whammies. And stop.
Stop at a whammy. Mike, four whammies, you're out of the game. We now go to Patrick with 1438, one spin that was passed by Barbara and two spins to deal with. You have about $6,400 worth of catching up to do, Patrick. Ooh. Barbara has the lead. You have one whammy. Are you ready?
Let's do it. Big bucks. Yeah. Yeah. Let's go. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at 5,000 and a spin. 6438. 1,400 less than Barbara. You have three spins. You're gonna go again? Patrick's going. Barbara's hanging on. Here we go. Two-way race.
Let's go. Big bucks. Big bucks. No whammies. Big bucks. And stop.
Stop at $500. Patrick's at $6,938. $927 separates the two of you. And Patrick's gonna go again, looking for big bucks.
Big bucks. Here we go. Big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $1,500. Patrick, you are at $8,438.
Oh, yeah.
That's about 600 more than Barbara. You have one spin. If you stay away from the whammy, you'll win the game. You can pass it to Barbara. If she whammies, you'll win the game. You've got a couple of choices. What do you think you're going to do?
I'm going to go.
Going to go. Patrick's going. Barbara, you ready?
Ready.
Patrick, Barbara, hold on. Who's going to be the champ? Is it Patrick or Barbara? Big spin. Big spin.
Big bucks.
Stop at $2,000. In fact, the winner today was $10,438. In a wild and woolly game that saw, what do we got? Seven whammies. Well done. And we're going to come back and talk to you and find out all the goodies you won after these words from some of our commercial sponsors, and they are words of wisdom, believe you me. Rest your luck winner for today, Patrick, with $10,438. And Patrick, you sit back and relax, because the dulcet tones of Rod Roddy will come wafting over the air as he tells you about the prizes you've won. Rod.
Yeah.
I can hear it wafting now. Patrick, you've won some video games, Sierra Online action games, and a home computer. Includes the popular Frogger and the classic space game Threshold. Family fun from Sierra Online. Patrick, that prize totals $488,
yeah,
combined with the $9,950 in cash that you won, gives you a grand total, Patrick, of $10,438. Congratulations!
Now, we're talking wafting. That was heavy duty, Patrick. $10,438. Congratulations.
Thank you.
You are coming back again.
Yeah.
Mike, you are not coming back again, but you are leaving with $6,893.
Yeah.
Congratulations. Woo. Take some whammies home with you. Thank you for being with us. And Barbara, you are leaving us with some nice prizes, so I thank you for being on Press
thank
Your Luck.
You.
And before we leave, I have some words of wisdom from Jack Sherwood of Sioux Falls, South Dakota. The whammy has a pet dog, I see, but it looks just like a crocodile to me. He'll come running and take your dough, and Peter Tomarkin just lets him go. Now, that kind of thing won't make you smile. I think Pete's afraid of that crocodile. Yes, I think I am too. He takes all the money. Thank you, Jack. One more before we leave. No. Hold on. I know I read that beautifully, but try to hold the applause. Here we go with another one. This one is from Jan Brown of Rescue, California. Rescue me. Oh, whammy, oh, whammy. How can we have fun if you must continue to steal and run? Our pockets are empty and yours are so full of it. You say that you're poor, but we know that is bull. See you next time. Bye-bye.
Ah, the credits are rolling on yet another fantastic episode of Press Your Luck. No more big bucks, no more whammies. What are you going to do? Well, hang on, because coming up next, Whammy, the all-new Press Your Luck. See, your luck hasn't run out. It's coming up next right here on Game Show Network. Yeah, can I get you something to eat? Yeah? Oh, wait right there. Cookies for you. What? Drink?
Yeah, yeah. Get you something to drink. Stay there.
This is Ron Reddy, speaking for Press Your Luck, a Carruthers Company presentation.